enjoyable fight to watch.
It was.
We thank our viewers, of course, including one Eric Kowal. I hope I got the name exactly right. Eric Kowal, who lives in Rosetto, Pennsylvania, is in the military. And he sent us a great email, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
He said, what about that UFC 37 and a half? Wouldn't that kind of make this UFC 101 or UFC 100.1? On your dial, playing the hits. Anyway, they call it UFC 100. They are the 800-pound gorillas, so UFC 100 it is, and we take a look at the card coming up.